shooting off the flames in the club. Kinda wanna run around and hit a stain. All of these pussies, they think they know me, but I just been creeping, I'm cutting their lane. Hit up the devil, I'm messing a rip, I just spawn and feed it right back on the plate. All of these pussies, I know that they mad, cause they can't do what I do.
Alright, what is up, y'all? It's been a while.
It's crazy how it's already 2024, bro. A lot can happen in a year, so
y'all need to dial in.
You guys have to be the ones to change the trajectory of your, like, entire bloodline, bro. If you really want to become something great and, like, work on yourself, you're gonna have to be, first of all, consistent. Stay disciplined and just put your head down, bro, and keep working hard. Like, if you want to do anything great in life, I feel like that's some good advice. I mean, obviously, I haven't really done too much yet, but, you know, I'm just keeping consistent. Trying to trust the process, bro. That's the biggest thing, is just trusting the process. Once you start, stay consistent, bro. And you'll see progress. You just gotta trust the process, like, keep going through everything. But yeah, bro, 2024 is your year, bro. It's your year. You just gotta put the work in. I'm heading home right now, so I think I'm gonna chill out, eat dinner, change, obviously, because I'm in my work clothes. And then after that, we're gonna head to the gym and hit a push day. I love push day, bro. I don't know why, but recently I've just been loving the chest pumps. But we're gonna do that. I think right before we go to the gym, I'm gonna go to Walmart real quick and snag some pre-workout. I'm out of pre-workout, so we're gonna do that and then hit the gym. Also, I ended the year off pretty good. A few of my buddies and I, we went to shooting range. I'll throw up some clips of that. But yeah, that was pretty fun. And then I also spent some time with my family and stuff, and then my girlfriend, so. Yeah, bro, we made it home. Let's see if my mom's been whipping up some food. My baby, lock her up. Lucky, what is up? Oh gosh. What you cooking up, Mom? What's this? Potato? Chicken?
Chicken.
Yes, sir, we got a little chicken going on. Mom's cooking up some lumpia, egg roll. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna eat a little bit of my dinner, change, and then get ready for the gym. So I'll see y'all then. Alright, y'all, so I'm all ready for the gym. We're gonna go to Walmart right now and get some pre-workout, and yeah, so let's go. I wanted to talk to y'all while I was driving, but, like, in my hometown, it's way too dark. At least through here, there's, like, a bunch of street lights and stuff, so you guys can, like, actually see me. But
I haven't seen any gym resolutioners, so I guess that's pretty good. I don't even know why, like, that's a thing. Like, I guess I kind of understand, but, like, I don't know. I don't see much of a point in it. Like, if you want to do something or, like, start doing something, just start it now, bro. Why wait till there's a whole new year? You just start, I don't know, chasing after those goals as soon as possible. But, yeah. I think I'm going to buy some Rise Loaded pre. I'd imagine they have it, but I think I'm going to buy that. I understand, like, I'm affiliated with Raw or whatever, but if I were to get a Raw, like, pre-workout, I'd probably get the Thavage one. Because the Essentials pre-workout is pretty basic. And I used to be a big, like, Bucked Up guy. I really like Bucked Up, like, probably a couple years ago. And then recently, last year, I just started using a lot of Rise pre-workout. So I think I'm going to buy some Rise pre-workout. And then I think I'm going to also get, like, a Rice Krispie bar. And then, obviously, I need some water. I did not bring any water with me. So I'm going to buy some water, Rise pre-workout, and then Rice Krispie before the gym. But we're almost there. So we just pulled into the Walmart parking lot. Yeah, bro, let's go into Walmart, get the stuff, and then go there. Let's go. God, I feel so weird carrying my phone around like a camera, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. I seen this, like, Mr. Beast thing, and he was talking about how, like, everyone's gonna think you're crazy until you do something great. And, like, it's kind of facts, bro. Like, everyone's gonna think you're nuts or whatever until you actually do something great. And then it's like, where was all of that? Alright, bro. So, the only loaded pre they have is this right here. And this is the last pre-workout I had, so I'm really thinking about getting some Woke Up. Plus, it's cheaper than the Rises. This kind of caught my eye, the cherry candy. So I think I'm gonna get this, and then we're gonna go ahead to check out. All right, bro. So we've got everything we need. Didn't get the Rise Loaded pre because they had the flavor that I had last time. I wasn't trying to get the same flavor. So I actually got Bucked Up, but yeah, I'm actually gonna have to dry scoop this pre this time. I don't want to try and, like, put it in this water bottle. I have no real way of putting it in there. I don't recommend doing that, like, dry scooping and stuff. I used to be a big dry scooper, but if you really want, like, the full use of your pre-workout, make sure you mix it. But yeah, I'm gonna dry scoop it though for y'all. All right, bro, time to try and find this scooper. What is this? Exactly what I didn't want to do. All right, so there's our scoop of pre. All right. Gosh, water's so cold. All right, bro. Let's go to the gym. All right, bro. So we made it to the gym. I'm gonna start off with bench and then go to incline dumbbell and stuff. The usual, but it's Sean. Look who's here. That boy Sean in there. Look at that boy Sean. But yeah. We made it to the gym. Let's go get this lift in.
Something horrible is happening inside of me, and I don't know why.
Spit in my face, my love, I'm crazy. face, my love. I'm gone. Yeah. Spit in my face, my love. Live on face. Spit in my face, my love. They won't change. Spit in my face, my love. I'm gone. Case. Spit in my face, my love. I'm gone. Man. This is your fault. I don't need you anyway. Stumble at the bathroom. Stumble at your own chicane. Crack in the room with a noose and a bag. She'll call me crazy, little hoe had a sound. She got the guts on, show it all, we smoke out the attic. You're right, I know we love to argue like it had. Sipping on the liquor you can taste it. Girl, don't touch your drink, I know you taste it. I don't know what to say except you. Mad, 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 mad. You crushed my heart and say it's nothing. You broke me down, I kept on cutting. I play for you and now I'm gushing. I play for you. You never care. Spinning my face, my love. You crush my heart and say it's nothing. You broke me down, I kept on cutting. I play for you and now I'm gushing. I play for you but you never care. Spinning my face, my love, they won't face me. Spinning my face, my love, they won't change me. Spinning my face, my love, I'm gone crazy. Spinning my face, my love, I'm gone crazy. Spinning my face, my love, they won't face me. Spinning my face, my love, they won't change me. Spinning my face, my love, I'm gone crazy.
But not a single clear identifiable emotion, except for greed and disgust.
We gon' clasp it. Yeah, that's how you know I'm gon' gun clasp it. Yeah, I keep stacking bills like I'm Cosby. You said you tryna feel it, don't clasp me.
Yeah, I've been making money like you ever fucking stole. You were trying to
Alright, bro, so I'm in my car right now. My phone was running out of storage, bro. So I didn't get to film any of my triceps, me hitting triceps, and then I threw a little clip in there of me doing stairs, but yeah, bro, I need to get a camera soon because I just haven't been able to have enough storage on my phone to be able to film. I think I can get like an external like hard drive or something so I can have more storage, but I don't know, bro, I'll have to figure that out. But I hope you guys enjoyed that video, bro. Make sure to check out my other videos. Go follow my Instagram. And yeah, bro, I'll see y'all in the next banger, bro. I'll see y'all.